David was quoted as saying, I hated the school in Boston, his former high school. The students weren't doing anything. I was disillusioned. But then my buddy Jack Fisk went to the Pennsylvania Academy of the Fine Arts, and I ended up going there. It has a great building, where you're currently standing, a great atmosphere. The students were working all the time. It was inspiring. That whole time in Philadelphia was incredibly important to me. That's when I started making films.